Joey just missed with that overhand. Joe, look at that. Sizable advantage in the leg kicks.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Hazardous with a kick to the body. That punch had knockout written all over it. Big straight to the body by Hazardous. Good jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Good, you're doing fine.
That connected.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
More great kicks from him here.
Nice
leg kick. That was a very quick combination.
That huge head kick was blocked. Oh, big overhand.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, big right hand.
Clean overhand.
Swing and a miss. Another vicious leg kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Wow.
Good kicks.
Nice block of the punch to the head. Joey continues to be very aggressive with his striking, but he's got to be careful not to gas out. He's got a long way to go. Good job blocking the punch.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
He can't connect with the kick.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Nice head.
Kick. Heads up. He just missed with the right. He connects with the straight. Good defense. Nice block. 1 minute left in the round. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
And again with the overhand. That's a good, solid punch.
Quick kick.
Look at this.
Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job. Nice block.
Oh!
Big right hand.
With the right hand. huge
he rocked
right
him with that right hand.
That'll do it for round number two.
And here's a nice punch that lands clean. Incredible striking on display in that.
You ready?
And we are set for the start of round three. This is a championship fight, so it is scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Looking back at that last round, Hazardous's chin was really tested.
He got tested and tested big time. That was a tough round for him. He took some shots. There he goes. That's it. Boom.
Some swelling on his left eye, and it's due to all those big overhands that have earned.
Solid straight. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Joe, we talked about how aggressive he was earlier, and he's continuing to fight at this high pace.
Oh, just missed with that overhand. We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land. Hazardous is aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
In the clinch.
The huge head kick is blocked. Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Great exchanges.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Wow, he's swinging. That was like a fastball pitch.
Good leg kick by Hazardous.
Moving towards his right here.
Snapping that jab.
Good combinations here.
Just over three now.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
His ability to score with the overhand punch has been great to him.
Oh!
Good inside leg kick.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Boom! Oh, man, he just threw a haymaker.
Big right hand.
Head kick! Big overhand. Left hand.
Whoa!
It is all over!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clicked.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 50 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
And he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.
No. drop it, he just ain't me. Cops shooting at a ass on any known street. Therefore, to adapt, I'm evolving. That's how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up in front of new pleasure. Went and got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is do.
A fight for the UFC Heavyweight Championship.
The assassin, confident that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
The assassin enters the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion.
Joe, he is 100% ready to defend his title tonight. The UFC champion has been impressive in the last number of fights inside the octagon.
Our tail of the tape.
Ready?
And here we go.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
White trunks for the assassin. Black trunks for the champion.
Quick jab connects.
Oh, that rocked him!
Man, he's down!
That shot dropped him!
Big right hand!
Nailed him with the right hand. Total domination!
It is all over!
He had his opponent badly hurt, and he gets a TKO victory early in the first round.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes. Ground and pound that leap.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 21 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by TKO, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the King.
And he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.